Next up, Azazel's floor.
You're an Azazel.
He's a tricky one.
Ooh, he's a tricky one.
Up one hell of a fight. You can never tell what he's got up his sleeve. Watch your back.
I like how it's introducing these villains as if I've never fought them before.
Enoch meets a resistance group known as the Freemen, who despise the form of evolution espoused by the Watchers. Sin, leader of the group, asks Enoch to calm the fury of the Fire Nephilim, creatures born out of the Nephilim's cannibalism. Employing a mysterious power, Enoch defeats the Fire Nephilim and sets out for the
Okay, I'm not about to listen to him talk about what I just did.
Yeah.
And then Enoch Enoch defeats the Fire Nephilim. Like, that,
no shit, I was
right
there,
now.
Man.
Like, that's what I just did. Don't tell me. Don't go all, like, Dynasty Warriors on me.
Don't push your luck, Enoch. There are still things you have yet to witness.
The boobies are much less defined now.
Final Fantasy
VII? My first response was a Cybertron.
Evolution progresses faster than even God could imagine.
Final Fantasy... Yeah, Final Fantasy VII's not far off either, though. Or really any Final Fantasy. They'll take place in some sort of big technological city that gets demolished. 7, 10, 13, those were the ones I played.
Know that people welcome this evolution.
We're in Zanarkand.
Know that they revel in their new world.
Do I get to play Blitzball? Oh my god, they're about to blow my mind. They're gonna tear one of my pant legs in half, and they're gonna give me a haircut, and I'm gonna be Titus. And I'm gonna be very sad.
You're
one of the most unlikable main characters in history, instead of just a mean one. Seriously though, he had lines in the beginning of the game, didn't he? He just hasn't said anything in like 6 hours or whatever.
Pretty much, yeah.
However long it's been.
It's been about 4.
The fuck?
Almost 4 hours.
Why did he just randomly become mute? There's people talking to him all the time. Is he just a dick?
Why can't they just body slam him on the ground? He just gets up. He's like, well, that was fun.
No biggie. I'm Thor or something. This is Anakin. Like, come on. Really? How you doing, hey, Zanarkand?
You should see this place.
Where is he?
Suffice to say, we can search on foot.
Whoa.
I have no idea.
Good idea. I'll make arrangements.
Where's the save dude? Do you see him?
Thanks.
Further up.
Talk to you later.
He's got a hell of a vocal range. I mean, like,
it
projection
appears
range.
Azazel has gifted the people an advanced civilization.
Is he up here?
Without such a foundation, it will
only
result
in
chaos
and
ruin.
Hey, Enoch. Is that guy? What's up, loading screen dude? Goodbye, loading screen dude. Die forever in a fire or something. Where are you, save point dude? I hear you. I run like a dork. Why am I waving my hands like that?
I don't have a weapon.
I don't think this makes me any faster. I think it just makes me derpy derpy doo doo. Is that the guy?
I think so.
It's so hard to tell from here.
Nope.
It's not
some
him?
Kind of futuristic bike.
Oh, there he is. It's him.
Oh, next to a futuristic bike. It's Tron.
You're a futuristic bike. Oh my god, Lens Flare. This cinematic brought to you by J.J. Abrams.
Hey.
Shiny.
Really?
Tron 3.
Looking sharp, kiddo.
Final Fantasy Edition. I have Buckethead.
Feeling good? Ready to race?
I just want to repeat that I have a Buckethead. Buckethead.
Get ready to race.
He's not going to let me save? I wanted to save. That's why I won't talk to him. Dick. Why you no let me save? All I want to do is save, 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 and you don't let me save. I save, I save, I save. Aww. You're free to attack enemies and destroy obstacles while you're on the bike. You can slide with the bumpers. You can pop a wheelie with the A button. Yay, pop a wheelie.
What? Try the fucking thing.
hard.
This needs to stop.
Oh my god, they have homing rockets. I don't like that.
Still got like 5 more chapters left.
This is chapter 6.
11.
So we have to do 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 6 chapters, yep.
Oh. We're already playing this one, so.
Oh, yeah, ish. That was dramatic. Which the racing's not gonna feel anything like that when I'm playing. Hello.
No.
Ah, what the fuck was that?
I grab the weapon.
How do I punch people? Why? Every time I try to punch people, the whole thing spins. It's a little like.
Oh, you got on range.
Oh, cool, you. Ah. The fuck?
Are you really racing? You're just like maneuvering around shit. It's like Wipeout, but worse.
F-Zero. F-Negative-Zero. Oh! Where's the enemies?
You just killed one.
Yay, they're really hard to fight. Oh no, whatever shall I do? What? I can't even tell what I'm looking at in half of this. Oh, balls. Okay, I should apparently not do that. Apparently A makes you pop a wheelie. How do you jump?
A.
That's how you pop a wheelie.
That's the only jump button.
Oh, your mom.
Sure.
No, shoot at the enemies. They're homing. You're supposed to lock on and stuff. Ah, they're turning into spiders. I don't like spiders. Kill the spiders with my wheelie bike. Wheelie bike spider hunting. Yay.
It's like Black Arachnia.
Oh my god, I cannot steer correctly in this. I'm like really derping. What's up? You're all dying. I'm gonna murder you. Yee. Yee. Ah, that was a very abrupt turn that was very forced into the thing that I did not have any control over. Murder them all. Murder them all. I'm healing. What? That's silly. I think I got him. Okay. It's still going. The total lack of control you have over where you're going kind of reminds me of the, like, Sonic 2. Like,
oh,
or
yeah.
Like, the Sonic games are like, oh, we're gonna run around in a half pipe for a few minutes here.
Transformer?
Well, I don't know if this is gonna be the whole chapter or not, but if it is, it'll be a very short chapter, probably.
That'd be nice.
Problem.
Problem solved.
What? Like, no problem. You're gonna, like, not get killed by anything. Oh. I think he's very mad. Oh god, I was going way faster than I remember going. I like how when I bash into a wall, I do like a 45 degree turn and like I just kind of flinch and then I'm just back to normal. It's like, no problem. All that happened is he collided with a wall. No boogie. Why would that ever be detrimental or anything? You're only on a bike going like a billion miles per hour. With no rails. Okay, those are not pickups. Those are explosives. I should really learn to differentiate between the two.
Wow. That's gonna be interesting.
I can now punch people. Yay. Okay, I'm losing my armor. Ah! That was lame. Oh shit, I forgot that you can. I didn't even try to regenerate. Fun.
Oh my god, damn it. This ought to be fun.
Motorcycle racing.
It's like regular fun, except for not really.
Yeah. It's like burnout.
I think I'm actually ready to call it night.
Yeah, I'm getting about there.
You want to turn it off for now?